hear me? Okay. It's experiment five. And is it a good idea to destroy a double dice game cube? I meant, what are these called? Oh yeah, still in there. A double dice cylinder. I emptied the things out so I can destroy it. It is plastic, and now all the stuff is out, and now it's time to break it. I know, I can break a bunch of stuff, don't I? Oh. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. But let's see. Is it a good idea to break a double dice cylinder box? The answer is no. You don't want to do it. Or else now you got nothing to play with. Oh, now you just lost a board game. Now you gotta put the parts in a cup.